السلام علیکم، ویلکم ٹو مائی یوٹیوب چینل فیزیو تھراپی ریبلیٹیشن اکیڈمی پاکستان۔ لیاقت یونیورسٹی آف میڈیکل ہیلتھ سائنس جام شورو از انوائٹنگ اپلیکیشنز فار ایڈمیشن ان ویریئس ڈگری پروگرامز لائک ڈاکٹر آف فیزیو تھراپی، ڈاکٹر آف فارمیسی اینڈ فرام 30 نومبر ٹو 13 دسمبر 2021۔ ایلیجیبلٹی کرائیٹیریا فار دیز پروگرامز، candidates from Sindh Peruvians should have a Sindh domicile and HSSC pre-medical requirement of minimum 60% marks, candidates eligible. The online application form is available on LUMS website www.lumsedu.pk. Candidate has to upload all the required documents along with the paid challan fees, which is 2500, and original and scanned form with online application form. Bank account number is given in challan form. The prospectus fee structure and list of required documents are available on LUMS website. You can assess from the website, and the date of entry test, venue and time will be mentioned on the LUMS website and entry test self later on. For all other associated degree programs, including BS Biomedical Engineering, BS Biomedical Engineering is a 4-year program. The eligibility criteria is same like DPT and D-Pharmacy, minimum 60% marks required, and the rest of the process, application process is same like admission in DPT and D-Pharmacy. And also, there are other various programs announced by the Liaquat University of Medical Health Science Jamshoro, BS Nursing 4-year program, the BS Forensic Science 4-year program, BS Radiology 4-year program, BS Medical Laboratory 4-year program, and BS Molecular Biology also a 4-year program. The eligibility criteria for these 4-year program is 50% marks in HSC, minimum requirement, and online application form you can download from the website, and the entry challan fees is 2500, and the prospectus fee structure and list of required documents are available on the website, and date of entry test, venue and time will be announced later on the website. And all other associated diploma programs are also announced on the website. You can check directly from there. I will upload a separate video on date of entry test, venue and time on my YouTube channel. So don't miss to subscribe the channel. Thank you. Liaquat University of Medical Health Science is a tertiary care hospital, and there are various scholarships you can avail through these programs, and you can get education on scholarship. So don't miss this opportunity, and I will upload a separate video how to fill the application form for these programs when the application will be open for all the students from 13th November, and the last date of application is 13th. For more information, click the subscription button and press the bell icon as you can notified for further information about the process of application. I will upload soon.